been an amazing 3 days. Myself and my husband have been invited to the Drakensberg Mountains by the insider on SABC3 and TKZN. What a phenomenal experience. We started the adventure with a 4x4 ride up Mike's Pass, which is 6,332 feet, sipping champagne to the sunset. On day two, we woke up bright and early to explore the skies in the most breathtaking hot air balloon. My husband and I had the most amazing time at Didima. Drakensberg is a hidden gem. I would recommend this adventure to everyone, locally and internationally, because KZN has it all.